In the 1993 movie Super Mario Bros., a character that was changed a lot from the original video game version was Toad. The version of the character in the movie was a folk rock musician. Originally, the filmmakers and producers wanted experimental rock musician and actor Tom Waits to play the role, but he wasn't available and was too expensive. Eventually, psychobilly punk rock musician Mojo Nixon got the role and had supposedly been pitched by his agent as a third-rate Tom Waits for half price.